Tai, madam, you. Is it your first time here? You are crying seriously. Am I talking to you? You are crying seriously. Where is your daughter? You see the one?
Yes.
Yes, sir. See the one?
Yes, sir.
Her situation is giving you concern.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Why did you come bring her here?
Somebody brought me here.
Somebody brought you here?
Yes.
I need to pray for you. Thank you, sir. Pray for your daughter also.
Yes, sir.
Because there is a problem. There's a problem.
Thank you, sir.
Challenge in this in her life that I must deliver her from.
Amen.
It's a demon spirit. Go front.
Thank you, sir.
Go front. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Mama, where we are is suffering what I call foundational problems as a first daughter. She has wronged nobody. But this is something that the foundation began to do. They will not take her life.
Amen.
Can you imagine such a grown girl that now pieces her body that she will now be crawling. Crawling to go to bathroom, to go to toilets. She'll be crawling. They will now begin to assist her. I'll go pray for her. God of SCDC go deliver her.
Amen.
Then she go return back to school.
Amen.
You don't want to go to school again?
Go. I want to go.
I go send you. Domino said they send you now, they go. You go go to school. You go finish the school for me.
Amen.
You go bring her certificates.
Amen.
You go, your life go balance.
Amen.
You go marry.
Amen.
You go have your children.
Amen.
Everything that one needs to have in this life, you will have all.
Amen.
What in the tormentor? The spiritual. As I follow the talk now, my eyes are open. I saw leg walking.
Thank you, Jesus.
I saw legs.
Thank you, Jesus.
Two legs walking. I'm telling you, two legs walking very fast.
Amen.
As I'm talking to you now, Jesus is the final say.
Amen.
My daughter, stop crying. Who has the final say?
You have the final say.
Now your uncle, Abi, I get final say.
No, sir. No, sir.
Now that human, I get final say.
No, sir.
Who has final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
I say, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Who has final say?
Jehovah.
Who?
Jehovah.
He has one that has final say. What he cannot do does not exist.
At all.
So you better not worry yourself. If you can't do it, nobody can do it. You are in the house of Jesus. Stop crying, my daughter. God of FCDC, with man this is impossible, but with you all things are possible. Come and use me again like you always do. I'm not the one doing it, but you do them. Do it for your name to be glorified.
Amen.
It's only what I have here. But when you breathe upon the water, it becomes life.
Yes, sir.
It becomes a healing water, a deliverance
yes,
water.
Lord.
You have given me water and sand to use as a tool to heal people.
Mm.
Because God, you are water. And you use sand to make man.
Yes,
perfect your work in the life of this girl.
Amen.
Angels of FCDC, perfect them.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
This world where we wrestle, a very wicked place. People there will not just like to see your face. When they see you smile, they want to make you frown. And when they see you bow, they want to pull you down. Them go gather, they judge my matter. If they not stop, I say, them go scatter. Cause no weapon formed against me shall prosper. I become begin.
Watch what's happening. Watch. Ghanaya is a power. Power is not power. Watch. Watch. The Lord Jesus is doing a miracle. He's 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 doing a miracle.